Yeah, I'm Rafael Sultanov. I'm the CEO of DiaBuilder. It's a blockchain application builder for Ethereum DApps, no coding. Yeah, it's DiaBuilder. It's like WordPress, but for blockchain. So we have smart contract templates in the marketplace that similar like plugins in for WordPress in the marketplace. And in WordPress, you create website. In DiaBuilder, you create blockchain application. So the same way, you choose a smart contract, you modify it, no coding, you change, modify input, output, you may need to modify logic, and deploy in the blockchain, pay for the gas, it's free. Yeah, smart contract marketplace is for developers. So we have some of the solutions built by our team. Right now we have multi-sig wallet, voting, escrow, custom token solutions, smart contracts. But we allow developers to publish their own smart contracts on the marketplace as well. So you can create a blockchain application by using smart contract, no coding. And developers can make it payable or free. So you can make money, and businesses don't really need to hire developers to create a blockchain application for mass market. Yeah, so developers publish smart contracts and make money, make it free, or create a subscription so they can make money as businesses use their solution. And businesses, let's say Token Post, Korean Air, Starbucks, they use a blockchain application smart contracts to create blockchain applications. No coding, just modify. And it's free for them. So how we make money, of course, the question is DiaBuilder. And like I said, it's like MasterCard or Visa. When businesses create blockchain applications, they issue a token. Mm-hmm. They don't need to place this token on exchanges. It's a lot of fees and hard to manage. So how do they get liquidity? How do they get token in hands of customers? So they need to use DApp token from DiaBuilder. Mm-hmm. And they buy DApp token through exchange ratio. It's like US dollar. And every time you go to Starbucks, and you can pay cash, you can pay credit card, or you can pay for the Starbucks, let's say coffee, or Halley's coffee, you can pay using DApp token. In this case, Starbucks get DApp token for the service. Mm-hmm. And we charge 2% transaction fee. Mm-hmm. It's like Visa, MasterCard, and more applications created on top of DiaBuilder platform, more business we get, more transaction fee we charge. Like I said, we're very successful. We want to make in the iBuildUp, it's free, and go to Asia, South Korea, Japan, China, create different version, tokenize the business. And based on this success, I created my own company, DiaBuilder, for blockchain applications. Because I feel like you have to be early, and I have very good experience. I know how to grow business and scale. Yes, what's interesting is it always goes up and down. For example, I remember July, mm-hmm. I helped my friends for ICO. It went down by August 1st before the fork. Mm-hmm. In August, September, October months, it was going up. November, it's again stuck before November 14. Yeah. It was dead, many people lost money. And in January, December, February, it was again going up.
Yeah.
We seen records in terms of price for Bitcoin, Ether. Mm-hmm. So we saw a decline in the March, in the first half of April, mm-hmm. of Ether and Bitcoin. And I saw the last 10 days, it's going up and up and up. So it seems like we're gonna have another great month in May. Easy, because Ethereum allows you creating your own token and derivatives of other tokens. So in this case, it's not how they technically created, it's about how they connected. Let's say ST token for Starbucks, ST token connects to DAP token through exchange ratio. And since DAP token on exchange, let's say Binance, let's say HitBTC, and ST token for Starbucks is not, or for Korean Airlines, for Hilton Hotel, then you need, let's say, to buy coffee, then you use DAP token. And ST token get DAP token in exchange. And more coffee you need, more airlines, Korean Airlines sell tickets, then more DAP token demand created. And we charge 2% transaction fee. Yeah, like I said, and we want to support other platforms as well. Mm-hmm. So it's not only Ethereum. It actually doesn't matter. It's platform agnostic. We started with Ethereum because it's easy and fast. Everyone understands it. But we're not married to Ethereum. We can use other platforms and support them. Make it big, make it successful, and Power provides service to lots of different businesses. Let's say it's financial, let's say it's healthcare, let's say it's a real estate, let's say contract management. So you want to create vertical solutions for them, blockchain application that they can quickly use and modify and create in blockchain app store that we support them, a blockchain app store for blockchain applications. So you go to company page, let's say it's a token post page, you can see news page, news blockchain application, video, audio, let's say sign up, HR management, you want to hire someone. Different blockchain applications, you download, you use it. So you want each business to have a page, business page on our app store for blockchain applications. You want to provide them, and it's easy, right? So, and for different verticals, different markets like China, Korea, US, in any other country. Mm-hmm. Selling tokens to our customers, to our future customers, and because we've been live, we've been already using our platform for many, many months, so we want to now sell them the tokens so they can use on our platform. And we want to have a pre-sale by end of this week, in Thursday, April 26th, and the main token sale event we want to have in the next month, May 24th. And in this week, if you get on board early, it's 50% discount. And if we have someone interested in the private pre-sale, contact us, we can maybe give you a better discount. Yeah, I'm talking to my partners. We want to open an office here in Seoul. In a post-ICO, it's like WordPress. They have local chapters everywhere, in London, in Japan, in US. So you want to have the same for DApp Builder to work with developers, so we can provide them this support and help them to create smart contract templates, publish in our marketplace for businesses, so they can target Korean market, so they can target verticals, banks, airlines, railroad, retail, like food, like restaurants. So we want to help them with this, because if you got very good solutions developed for English market in Europe, in US, we want to help them to customize it for Korean market. If they need help to get on the English market, we want to help them to get on English market for wide distribution. Yes, please. Come to our site, diabbuilder.io, try our product, it's live. If you're interested, buy our token.